Do not be alarmed. Guardian. The Nine do not want this. Goodbye.
Something tugging on the threads of the light. Wait. Darkness.
Do you think the Traveler looks brighter than Agatha? Very well done. Well done.
Four, and we'll be behind you.
You have questions.
Heading back out in the morning?
Omnigul. Whatever you need. The Hive is vulnerable.
Tower's too big. Not enough time.
Coffee.
Good to see you. Someone has to do it.
Thank you.
Thanks, Guardian. Let me give you some tips on this one. That's the one.
You want a ship? Here's what we got today, Guardian. Thanks. Straighten up and fly right. There a problem?
Mr. Sinclair, transmission received and verified.
Never be enough, Guardian.
Requisitions collected. Wiping metadata and returning to Vanguard.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can cull their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. The ritual site is up ahead. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. One down. I'll lead us to the others. Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below. sword is close. I can feel its power. Clear them out. Careful. Its power is dark. Of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword. Thank you. sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. Cryptarchs won't believe this. There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can code their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
The entire area.
What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back. Watch out! Ready if you are. More falling. Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in Fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. You just killed an Archon. And we got a warp drive.
anything for you. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
Omnigold was loyal, powerful.
But now I cannot.
Crota's soul may be bound, but he.
Kill Sardon, the Fist of Crota, before the Hive wake Crota's soul.
Titan.
Plenty you could use here. Well done. Report. Strength in light.
Hey there.
I have the location.
Welcome back to the tower, Titan.
Hmm.
Welcome, 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 welcome.
What? I am an agent of the Nine. An end will come.
Zavala will listen.
We will be there.
He has no other choice.
I hope to be
here
again.
You see light like hers every day.
With Omnigul dead, Crota's spawn will quiet.
Thank you.
Something dark stirs in the depths of the Hellmouth. We can feel it. A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature before the hive unleash it upon us all.
There's no telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits.
Thank you.
We need to get through. I'll try to open that gate.
A triptych of Hive runes said to be uncrackable.
They know we're here. I'll get to work.